Yes, Vikram Panjwani gets out on zero, and this is a big wicket. And Sachet Agarwal sends Vikram Panjwani back. Another beautiful delivery, Sachet Agarwal. Escape for Anil Dugar, and will this be a choco-like? No, I think it is not choco-like, but two runs. Has he taken him? Yes, Anil Dugar will have to go. Sachet Agarwal, the demolition man. Bowled him. This is Sachet Agarwal's night, and it's a nightmarish bowling there. Bowls Smit Shah. The defending champions are rocking. Look at the takeoff. Time and again, he is bowling consistently at a good speed and in the one area. There is an appeal. Did it touch the bat? Oh, this time Jigar takes it, and Sachet Agarwal gets a fourth wicket. Neil Rai, line and length. अच्छी कोशिश रही थी नील खंडेलवाल की अपने भाई और जाते हुए. वी वेलकम श्री आर के अग्रवाल जी, हु विल गिव अवे मैन ऑफ द मैच अवार्ड. एंड दिस मैन ऑफ द मैच अवार्ड इज द फर्स्ट मैन ऑफ द मैच अवार्ड फॉर हिम दिस ईयर, क्लेमिंग 4 overs 26 for 4. Sachet Agarwal. Well, the wickets that he has taken, Vikram Panjwani, Anil Dugar, Smit Shah, and Neil Rai. All the four good cricketers, Sachet Aai hai. This is a special moment for your team, and you are taking this award from your grandfather. What is the feeling?
I mean, getting award from a grandfather is a very special feeling. Special feeling, and like winning this knockout match is always a great feeling, and especially the pressure that is there in knockout matches is another level. So yeah, we did it.
your team bowled well, and I think Yatin Telang is one such trump card who has been bowling exceptionally well in all the matches. Aniket Kavde supported you very well. But what do you think made the difference in your bowling in last two games? What extraordinary things you would have done or you have worked upon which has shown the results tonight?
First of all, I would like to give credit to Anil sir, who told me, I had a word with him that I am not getting wickets, so what should I do? So he told me that you should come for practice, and practice always give results, and I should give credit to him. And another thing is, today the pitch was doing great. It was going outswing basically, because my natural angle is in swing, but and people know that I bowl in swing normally, but getting outswing and getting wickets on that was an additional advantage for me.
Sachet, now you guys are in semi-final, or rather the qualifier two, and how you would rate your batting performance today? I mean, a great opening by Vinith and Aniket Kavde.
They are great batsmen. They play ball on their merits, and Chintan played very well. The three sixes which he played was outstanding, and even Baba, he was amazing. Yeah.
So, what next from Sachet Agarwal? I mean, are you ready to take on the Chargers on Wednesday?
Very well, yeah. I would come for practice, and like 2 days are left. Just Tuesday and Wednesday, and even on the match day, I would come for practice, and that gives an additional advantage, because like we have match on 7 and coming at 5 and practicing gives additional advantage for me, and the rhythm in which you should bowl is very, very important.
Well, thank you so much for talking to us. Correction, Chintan, you played an exceptional innings tonight, and with this we come to the end of the presentation ceremony.